Franchino, I don't know how you're feeling today. Maybe you're depressed within your spirit. You feel like you're doing so many mistakes, you're committing so much sins. Talking to this girl here, fornicating, masturbation, pornography, you know it's not right, but you still do it anyways. And you want to pray, but you can't bring yourself to God's presence because you just feel like you're unclean at the moment. Let me tell you that God is a loving God. And regardless what you've done in life, God will forgive you. Alright, you might have just come out of prison. I want to let you know that God still loves you. You might have committed sins out there that's beyond your own understanding. God still loves you. You hurt your mom, you hurt your dad, you hurt your friends. God still loves you. The Bible says, when you've realized your mistake and you ask for forgiveness, God will forgive you. He's a loving, forgiving God, alright?